Hi, welcome to our telehealth medicine information video. I'm Garva, and this video is on folinic. So what is folinic used for? It's used in combination with fluorouracil to treat cancers such as colon and rectal, head and neck, esophageal and other cancers of the gastrointestinal tract. It's used as an antidote to effects of certain chemotherapy drugs such as methotrexate. It's also used for treatment of megaloblastic anemia when folic acid deficiency is present. So how is this drug given? It's given as an injection or short infusion through the vein as IV or as a tablet by mouth, and as an injection into the muscle or intramuscularly. So the side effects of folinic. Important things to remember about the side effects of leucovorin, which is the chemical name. The side effects with treatment of leucovorin are likely attributable to other chemotherapy medications being given in combination with folinic or leucovorin. When given in combination with fluorouracil or 5-FU, the side effects of fluorouracil may be more severe. When given in combination with methotrexate, leucovorin is given to lessen the side effects of methotrexate. So the following are possible side effects of folinic acid: allergic reaction, rash, itching, facial flushing, nausea and vomiting. So when to contact your doctor or healthcare provider. So you contact your doctor immediately, day or night, if you should experience any of the following symptoms: shortness of breath, wheezing, difficulty breathing, closing up of the throat, swelling of facial features and hives, which could be a possible allergic reaction. Always inform your doctor if you experience any unusual symptoms. Precautions with folinic. Before starting folinic acid treatment, make sure you tell your doctor about any other medications you're taking, including prescription, over-the-counter, vitamin and herbal remedies. Do not take aspirin products containing aspirin unless your doctor specifically allows this. Tell your doctor if you are pregnant or may be pregnant prior to starting treatment with folinic acid. And for both men and women, do not conceive a child or get pregnant while taking folinic acid. Barrier methods of contraception, such as condoms, are recommended. And do not breastfeed while using this medicine. And some self-care tips. If given folinic acid tablets, take at evenly spaced intervals around the clock. Drink at least 2 to 3 liters of fluid every 24 hours, unless you are instructed otherwise. And get plenty of rest. Maintain good nutrition. And if you experience symptoms or side effects, be sure to discuss them with your doctor. They can prescribe medicines or offer suggestions that are effective in managing such problems. For monitoring and testing of folinic acid, you will be checked regularly by your doctor while you're taking folinic acid to monitor side effects and check your response to therapy. So how does folinic acid work? Folinic acid is a compound similar to folic acid, which is necessary vitamin. It has been around and in use for many decades. Folinic acid is a medication frequently used in combination with the chemotherapy drugs fluorouracil and methotrexate. Folinic acid is not a chemotherapy drug itself, however it is used in addition to these chemotherapy drugs to enhance anti-cancer effects with fluorouracil or to help prevent or lessen side effects with methotrexate. Fluorouracil, when given alone, stays in the body for only a short time. When given in combination with enhance the binding of fluorouracil to an enzyme inside the cancer cells. As a result, folinic acid may stay in the cancer cell longer and exert its anti-cancer effect on the cells. Folinic acid has almost no side effects of its own, but when used in combination with fluorouracil, it can increase the severity of side effects of that drug. Methotrexate exerts its chemotherapeutic effect by being able to counteract and compete with folic acid in cancer cells, resulting in folic acid deficiency in cells and causing the death. This action also affects normal cells, which can cause significant side effects in the body, such as low white, red and platelet blood cell, hair loss, mouth sores, difficulty swallowing, nerve and kidney damage. These complications and side effects of methotrexate can be either prevented or decreased by using folinic acid, which provides a source of folic acid for the body's cells. Folinic acid is normally started 24 hours after methotrexate is given. This delay gives the methotrexate its chance to exert its anti-cancer effects. So that brings this video to an end. If you have any questions, you can leave them in the comments below or contact us through our website, mytelehealth.info, or call to Lynch's Pharmacy, Douglas, Cork, or ring 021-436-6923 to find out more. Thank you for watching. Stay healthy and stay informed.